Orthodox Jews condemn Israeli Zionism and advocate for Palestinian freedom. Zionism is a political movement with the goal of establishing a Jewish state in the region known as Palestine, considered a holy land by three monotheistic religions, Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. Zionism is rooted in the belief that Jewish people are chosen by God and have the right to possess this land. It is also motivated by a history of anti-Semitism and persecution experienced by Jewish people worldwide. However, not all Jewish people support Zionism or the State of Israel. Many Orthodox Jews vocally oppose Zionism and the State of Israel. They are known as Neturei Karta, which translates to Guardians of the City in Aramaic. Neturei Karta is an international organization consisting of several thousand members, primarily in the United States, the United Kingdom, Israel, and Iran. They believe that Zionism is a sin and a rebellion against God, as it attempts to expedite the arrival of the Messiah through worldly means. One of the activists and spokespersons for Neturei Karta is Rabbi Yisrael Dovid Weiss, who frequently attends various events and demonstrations to voice their perspective. Rabbi Weiss asserts that Jewish people do not have the right to determine their own fate or establish a state in the land of Palestine. According to him, this land can only be given to the Jewish people by God if they adhere to the Torah and patiently await the coming of the Messiah. Rabbi Weiss also argues that the formation of the State of Israel has caused much suffering and injustice to the Palestinian people, who are considered brothers and sisters in the Abrahamic faith. Rabbi Weiss cites verses from the Torah to support his views, such as Deuteronomy 4:27-28, which reads, "And the Lord will scatter you among the peoples, and you will be left few in number among the nations where the Lord shall lead you. And there you will serve gods, the work of men's hands, wood and stone, which neither see nor hear nor eat nor smell." Rabbi Weiss interprets this as God's command for Jewish people to live in the diaspora and not seek political sovereignty. Rabbi Weiss also rejects the Zionist claim that Palestine was an empty or uninhabited land before the arrival of Jewish people. He states that the land has been inhabited by the Palestinian people for centuries, and they have the right to live in peace and freedom on their own land. Rabbi Weiss criticizes Israeli policies that oppress the Palestinian people, such as the construction of illegal settlements, movement restrictions, arbitrary detentions, extrajudicial killings, home demolitions, and control over water resources. Rabbi Weiss calls for the dissolution of the State of Israel and its replacement with a democratic state that respects the rights of all its citizens, whether Jewish or non-Jewish. He also advocates for the full freedom and right to self-determination for the Palestinian people. He believes this is the only way to achieve peace and harmony between two brotherly nations. Rabbi Weiss is not a minority or extremist voice among Orthodox Jews. Many other Orthodox Jewish individuals share similar views with Rabbi Weiss and often participate in various activities to show solidarity with the Palestinian people. They also aim to build positive relationships with the Muslim and Christian communities, whom they see as their faith brethren. Rabbi Weiss and Neturei Karta represent examples of Orthodox Jews who condemn Israeli Zionism and advocate for Palestinian freedom. They believe that this is a way to honor God's will and follow the teachings of the Torah. They also view this as a path to end the decades-long conflict and violence, paving the way for peace and fraternity between Jewish and Palestinian.